There's a saying in the world that goes like this. It's not personal. It's just business. And people often use that to mean they're going to do something you don't like or want. Something that costs you time or money or patience. But that you shouldn't take it personal because it's business. And business is supposed to be impersonal. But if you've been in business long enough, you realize that's not true. And that so much of business is based on relationships that have a foundation of trust, honesty, and partnership. Yet as businesses get bigger, they have a tendency to step further and further away from the people they actually do business with. And once that distance is far enough, it becomes easier for some to dismiss the kinds of care and compassion and relationships that make a truly great business work. Some business may be impersonal, but people are not, and all businesses are run by people. So when you shop with us, expect a free cup of coffee, a good-hearted joke, and a little prying into whatever's going on the life of your farm. You're not just a number or another sale to us. You're a friend and a partner and part of a legacy we've dedicated our lives to support. So you'll still see our family members behind the counter in the dealership or pulling up to your shop with a part in the bed of the truck. Because while farming is your calling, supporting your farm is ours. We stand not only behind our own name, but the generations that came before us and did it as well. We have much to live up to, and that's something you can count on. So we promise to get too personal, to take your disappointments as serious as our own. We promise not just to care for your equipment, but to care for your success, to treat you with fairness and kindness, and to be committed to your farming legacy no matter how big or small your operation, and to be here for your farm with a helping hand, now and in the future. For Mayer Farm Equipment, it's not just business, it's farming, and farming is personal to us.